celebrate this Mother's Day, and it makes me so aghast. Won't give roses or any chocolates, just a bouquet of face masks. Won't get breakfast in the bed this year. Toast crumbs aren't ideal. Don't feel sorry for my wife. Coffee is the perfect meal. A perfect present has to wait this year. The lockdown is still here. The perfect present, she would say this year, is time alone without us near.